Alright, hey guys, AnimeWestReacts, serious game reaction to Orient, episode 11. Hope y'all enjoyed this reaction. If you enjoyed the reaction, then yeah, leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews, check the links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. Hit that notification bell, and let's get into this in 3, 2, 1, and play. Alright. Defeated. Let's see, it's her in charge of rescuing, yeah. So yeah, the group that went to rescue the leader. Unabsorbed. So yeah, where is it going then? Alright. So yeah, last episode we got backstory for why the way Akihiko has been acting. We got backstory for that. Backstory as to like why he's been so cold to all his siblings, and we get at basically like his upgrading. His father drilled into him that the red bushi is supposed to stand out above the others, and the red bushi is the one, the powerhouse, basically, so all of the others should just follow behind him. And so, yeah, they work together and are able to cut off Yamato no Orochi's power source, or the food that's getting brought to it. They managed to stop it by working together. And yeah, now they seemingly defeated Yamato no Orochi, but all the blade energy is going elsewhere, so clearly not over yet, because we actually haven't dealt with Yataro. That's also a thing. Alrighty. Obsidian Goddess Broadsword. Shield. So over to Kodro's group. Heavily guarded. So yeah, on the right track. That's not good. Obsidian spires. Crystals. So, yeah. If we lose people, or if they lose the people they care about. If they lose the people they care about to win, then what's the point? Point of winning. Makes sense. Alright. Oh, they saved him. Lost an arm. Yeah. Yeah. Not like that. Right. So, yeah. Here the mountain's gone. Alrighty. Black sword. Alright. No manners. Become one with the Kishin. Okay, that's something. Destroy our enemies. Turn them into a sword. In order to turn a human. Obsidian brothers searching for a long lost obsidian goddess. Let's make one. Create a treasure with the same power. Obsidian goddess broadsword. Twisted. Turn a human into a sword. And sense it. Yeah. Nothing to be afraid of, yeah. Well, so yeah. Nothing to be afraid of, right? Not the case. Envy. Used to envy. Wow. Oof. Oh, yeah. ring around thing. Yeesh. Perfect interpretation of my ideals. Crying. Well, power is getting taken. The goddess of sword. Well, so gonna take their blade energy. Sword energy. Yep, not good. Ruler that dominates all. Yeah, not good. Farewell. That's bad. Very bad. Boom. Damn. Split the oceans and everything. Yeah, endless problems. But yeah, how do we stop them? Doesn't look like a devil. Kills without a blink. A fake one. Failed container. Can't use the power. Not looking good. Raining blood. Renewed. Most powerful sword. Okay. Hurt anyone. Just what she's doing. But yeah. A strange voice keeps talking to me in my head. Oh yeah, split. Perfect sword. Hmm. Well. Nice. Little tour.
Hmm.
All right.
Hmm. Hmm.
Rest of the power to you. All right. More God's mantle.
Hmm.
Well, that didn't work. Ouch. So, yeah. Hmm. So, yeah, not working. Being weak is tough. Ooh. See everyone get cut down. Oof. Just, yeah. Everyone's getting cut down. It stopped. Hmm. Okay. Hmm. 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 Yep. Oh, she does.
Hmm.
Turns into kid, tending to have forgotten.
Hmm.
Much pain.
Hmm.
Three thousandth child.
Hmm.
Pink and blue.
Hmm. Hmm. Hmm.
Junk.
Hmm.
Hmm. Yeah, that's it.
Hmm.
Yeah, huge void inside the both of them.
Hmm. Hmm.
Don't know what to do with it. Hatred for the family.
Hmm. Hmm.
Another shiny thing awaiting.
Hmm.
Together. A lot of mini treasures. We've grown up. I remembered you. Am I capable of doing that? Okay. I have gates of different colors. All right. Right. Always been ready. Alright. Oh yeah, one power unlocked. So yeah, pretty good episode. We got a nice little moment with Michiru and Musashi there at the end of the episode. They noticed when they tried to collect all the Kitetsu, or the dust, I forget what they call it, but like the power, basically, they try to absorb the power, but nothing happens, it's all going elsewhere, so they decide to go check, and when they do, they find Kojiro, Sugumi, and the rest of them with the leader, and so yeah, they're able to help him out, or they saved him. He tells Musashi about meeting with Michiru and her feeling. She's really conflicted because she can't stop remembering Musashi but knows that she's supposed to be doing what their father tells her to do, so she's really conflicted on what she should be accomplishing. And yeah, we have a nice little moment at the end where they both acknowledge that they're broken, essentially. You both have these voids that the other can't really fill. Or in Michiru's case, the only way she can fill it is with getting her father defeated. But yeah, it's a good episode. I hope y'all enjoyed this reaction. If you did, then leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews, and I'll see y'all next time. So yeah, later.